Hi guys, so we are in Birmingham. Well, you can't really see it's Birmingham, but we are in Birmingham, yes. So I am here with Gabriel Collective for a vlogging event, which is about sharing your faith online. So yeah, we're just setting up. Guys, I'm with Steve over here, and we're doing a challenge because, you know, we like to bless people. We are Christians after all. So Steve, what's the challenge?
Stack of fivers. Yep. We're going to ask people what they do for a fiver.
Yeah. And if it's cool enough, we're going to give them a fiver.
Yeah.
Yeah, simple. One go. Whoo! Did he hit it? Okay, what's your name?
I'm Sam.
Sam. Okay, so basically Sam threw this football at that statue and you just won yourself a fiver.
Well, thank you very much.
Awesome, thank you, Sam. Okay, what would you do for a fiver?
I would just sit here instead of here, man. That's it.
Does that deserve a fiver?
No.
What would you do for a fiver?
I slapped her really hard.
What's your name? What are you going to do for a fiver?
I'm going to dab in front of a group of people.
Okay. Oh, interesting. Okay, let's see it. Okay, Vincent, that person right there was very angry. But you did a great job, Vincent. You deserve a
fiver.
Well done. So guys, meet my new friends. What's your names?
Hi.
What's your names?
Joe.
I'm Laura.
Okay guys, what are you guys gonna do for a fiver?
So we're gonna go and do the Macarena in the middle of this ramp up and see if we can get someone to join in.
Okay, interesting. I don't think anyone wants to join you. So I don't think they win the fiver, do they?
Wow! What? Dance with us! Come dance! Oh, you can't say no!
It's a challenge!
Have you never watched Yes Man?
It's a challenge!
Yay!
Oh, there you go! Yay! Okay, bye guys!
Bye guys!
They won the fiver in the end. Congratulations!
Have a good day!
Thank you! So Stephen, how did you find out?
Well, it was good, but I'm broke now.
Yeah.
No more fivers
left. No more money.
People yeah. Want to do stuff
for a fiver? You know, people do.
Right, there are people coming, guys.
Oh, should I save this one?